off the boards. Ryan Herdo to center. Lundell is cut around by Aho. And now over the line comes Neeson. Bobrovsky stopped that. Give a rebound. Scores! It's Jalen Chatfield. Deflection by the defenseman.
Although both these teams feast off the turnovers in the neutral zone. And here's a rebound that Bobrovsky puts to an area that he thinks he has a man there. But instead, it's Sebastian Aho. What a pass shot that was. Chatfield, who came in from the point, gets his stick on the ice. And there
the goal scorer, Chatfield, takes a hit. Can't clear the zone. White gets it across. Off the bar. What a chance there.
Maybe his best game. Here's that first shot that goes up and over.
Now ahead it goes to Tkachuk. The overtime hero ahead to Bennett. And Slavin is there. Slavin can't clear. It's Forsling moving in. Forsling shot. Scores! Deflected in. And the game is tied. 2:44. So they score 61 seconds later.
Fast. Watch fast. Trying to get his stick in there. You've got traffic in front as...
After review, it determined the play was offside, no goal.
Carolina takes over, and Slavin will fire it down on Bobrovsky.
Another good example of how aggressive the Canes are in penalty kill.
Verhaeghe gave it up. A chance here, a rebound. And Bobrovsky with two stops off Jordan Martin.
He's now that Bobrovsky has juggled the puck. The one rebound ended up in the back of the net.
Teravainen follows up, and it's intercepted by Duclair. Here comes the counter for Hagee. Montour jumping. Montour in. Stopped by Retta. Lost his balance up against Drury. It's played back to the Panther line. Dudas got back in a hurry, but knocked down. McEachern to Drury. Scores!
Into the chest. Off of a clear here that goes by. So Maher is in on a pinch. Here's the attempted clear knocked down. And just the question is, did McEachern get it inside the blue line or not? A heads-up play, though, with the drop back.
Offside, no goal on the play.
Wow, what a series this has been.
I think Drury knew it. You can see by his reaction.
He probably asked McEachern, and he's like, hey, I knew it was...
Reinhardt shovels away. Ekblad jumping. He's got Duclair with him. Anthony Duclair, a backhand. Ranta stopped it. Looked behind him. Caught up and nearly allowed Barkov to slide it underneath.
It's possible. He jumps up on the play. Gets in. Creates that odd man rush initially. And then look at Ranta. He's not sure exactly where it was. And Duclair did the right thing. He stopped and came back to it. And your level of play up to that as well. I mean, it's contagious.
They recalibrated the shots. 20-11 in the opening period. Shot attempts. That shot wide, and now Pesci after it as Gostisbehere hits off. And off the bench comes Brady Shea in front. Deflected. And Stastny stopped by Bobrovsky. Little hop in front of the goaltender Ranta. Verhaeghe dispatches it back into Hurricane Ice. Barkov unable to come up with it. Got it down. What a play. Beautiful goal. Alexander Barkov.
The opportunity to get it out, but it's Mahura under pressure, just slides that one through. Barkov made it look like, how about this deception? Makes it look like he's going to go between the legs, stops, and that just throws Ranta for a split second. Look at the end. Ranta's down now. He doesn't have the long enough reach to get around.
Up into the air, and Shea can't hold the zone. Rink wide, Aho. He'll bring it back in. There's Aho looking across. That one swept right off. Rebound, Neeson. And it didn't get to the net. Flipping it through for Lundell. Lundell behind the net. Neeson tracks him. Dropped off. Gudas right on. Rebound. And Listerina couldn't find it. It's Lundell knocking it down and a stop by Ranta. Stastny ripped away from the puck by Eric Staal. Point shot deflected. Stastny, McEachern, and Bobrovsky, another stop. Three chances in tight. Kept in by Gostisbehere. Turling away from Barkov. What a slip through. In front. Oh, did you see that? Bobrovsky. Stop!
is going to get the lead as Nate just does a great job of spinning around, buying some time, cutting inside, and how about this read across? Great shot. Bobrovsky gets the blocker there somehow, stopping Teravina, who thought for sure.
1-1 here, heading to a very critical third period.
Well, you look at that stat, and if I'm Rod Brindamore, I'm going, guys, that's not our game. We can't get out hit in our own building in a critical game, and now here in the third.
But not out, kicked in by Pesci. Nate just behind the net, good collision, but got it out in front. Here's a chance, Jordan Staal! Stopped by Bobrovsky.
The linesman makes a good call, a hard hit there by Natchez in front, and now Staal had to protect it to the outside.
Hagee almost came up with that, but slaving away with the aerial. Off the glove, that's hit by Montour, so it stayed alive.
Neutral zone here, they flipped past so often. Did he actually touch it?
No, he didn't.
Oh,
did.
Did. So
oh, man.
And then a bouncing puck for Staal that he almost gets back. Look at from Rock.
Brady Shea around, Mark Staal holds it in. Jay to Pesci, and it comes out 2-on-1. Here's Staal with Martin. Staal, the shot stopped and the rebound. Popped away from Natchez. Back the other way comes Duclair. Big save by Bobrovsky on the odd man rush. And there haven't been many. Let's see if Ward is manned out. Wait in front, flight across the goal bound. Couldn't finish. He had run to down it out. Regulation time draining here. Puck played out. Shea chase after it. No icing. And guess what? Overtime in each of the first two games in this Eastern Conference Final. Left down in front of Bobrovsky. Montour found it just in the nick of time. Wait to work as Nathan's in front. Termina, a chance for Staal, and it stays out. Oh, they had a chance. So here we go. Power play in overtime for the Florida Panthers. And remember, Carolina with their success shorthanded. It's in front. Score. Oh, scores. It is over. And it is Matthew Tkachuk. And he said, let's go home. Matthew Tkachuk in back-to-back games has won in overtime.
The draw. Good job of supporting the draw by Reinhardt. Watching the corner here. The stick of Slavin goes right into the blade of Ernst. He can't even get to the front of the net. He's late getting there. He's scrambling to try to get back to his feet. And Bennett slides one over. Reinhardt with the other pass. And Tkachuk makes sure.